This is not an artichoke that you want to pick to eat. You see how the outer leaves here are coming off? That's an artichoke that's getting ready to flower. So for this one, you're just going to leave it be, let it flower. This is how you actually are able to perennialize artichoke, is by having the flowers come out. What I'm more interested in, there will be tender, are some of these small side shoots. So we have a bunch here, and those would also be really great.